How much does Viva Learning cost? All right, let me answer that question. That's $4 per user per month. So it doesn't matter if you have Microsoft Office 365 E1, E3, E5, it's going to be on top of that, $4 per user per month. And just a quick preview, I have other videos which talk a lot more about Viva Learning, but just to let you know what comes with Viva Learning and that price is that you get this app. Right, so the Viva Learning app is what you get that goes inside Teams. And it shows all, to begin with, all the free content from LinkedIn Learning, Microsoft Learn, Microsoft 365 Training, Skillsoft, Pluralsight, Coursera, edX, and I believe that's it. But they're adding more partners. Microsoft is adding more partners as well. But you don't get all the content from all these partners, by the way. You get only the free content. Now, let's say if you do have a organizational license from Skillsoft, then that content from the organizational license can be brought in here. So you would see that here. But that's additional cost, that's separate. And if you have your own content, you can put your own content, organization content in SharePoint, then point to it from SharePoint to Viva Learning. So Viva Learning will consume it and it will just make a new line basically. And that's going to be your own content. Just like all these are. Is separate lines of items from one course one content provider. There will be an additional one that's going to have your organization name. Like Skillsoft here would be, your organization name. For example, ours is Visual SP. It would say Visual SP, and then it would have your content right there. But that's a separate, it's covered in the licensing for $4 per user m per month, but you have to still configure it from Viva Learning configuration. So I hope that answers the question of Viva Learning cost and exactly what it's covered.